Hi, Nicholas. I thought you were supposed to leave for Toronto on Monday to get together with some prospective clients. Are you no longer going?
I still am, but I had to postpone my departure on short notice. Now I'll be leaving on Friday evening and coming back next Tuesday.
Oh no, that can't be good for a first meeting. How'd your clients react? Clients usually don't like last-minute changes like that.
I explained to them that a problem arose with another advertising campaign. I told them I needed to be here to help resolve it before tomorrow's deadline. Fortunately, they said it wasn't an issue.